Chapter 1. Hearts and Hooves. "Thanks for going with me to the party, Bon Bon," said Lyra, as she followed her best friend into the cottage.
"Oh my."
Lyra, a mint green unicorn, broke into a tiny smile.
"It was nothing, really," replied Bon Bon, distracted.
She trotted around the room, looking under furniture and opening closets.
"Stop." Lyra put her hoof on Bon Bon's shoulder and caught her eye. "It meant a lot to me. I know how you despise social events like that, even when they are thrown by Ponyville's best party planner, Pinkie Pie."
Lyra reflected on the party, rifling through the snapshots in her mind of fun Hearts and Hooves Day activities. There had been cards, songs, heart-shaped confetti, and chocolate treats as far as the eye could see. They had played a game where every pony tried to guess the new filling flavors of the truffles that Pinkie Pie had whipped up especially for the party. Bon Bon had won by guessing caramarshmallow sprinkle, but seemed quite embarrassed about it. She had demanded they make a quick exit right after.
"The party was fine, but I just don't enjoy small talk like you do, Lyra."
Bon Bon sighed deeply as she latched the double lock on the door. Her eyes darted to the front window. The curtains were pushed aside, letting the daylight stream in. She suppressed the urge to canter over and close them immediately. Lyra preferred a bright cottage when she visited.
"I'm a product of my past, it seems. No personal details allowed."
Lyra giggled.
"You mean your secret past as one of Equestria's top monster-fighting secret agents?"
"Shh!" Bon Bon hissed as she looked around the small, unoccupied room.
"They could have it bugged!"
Bon Bon barked.
"Some pony is always listening!"
"Sorry, I forgot." Lyra rolled her eyes. "But you're being a little bit paranoid. Besides, all that secret monster stuff is behind you now."
"Where?"
Bon Bon whipped around. Lyra rolled her eyes again.
"Can we just move on to our own Hearts and Hooves Day tradition now?
Oh my."
"Hearts and Hooves frozen hot cocoa?"
"Sure."
"Frozen hot cocoa?" "Yeah, good idea."
The two ponies trotted to the kitchen.
"Maybe Lyra is right," thought Bon Bon.
She really needed to calm down. No pony, or monster, was out to get her. She was safe here in Ponyville, living her simple life, and watching her best buddy whip up a yummy treat. Bon Bon plopped down at the dining table, and took a deep breath.
"Act normal,"
she told herself.
"You did before Lyra found out the truth." "I'm surprised you want to have any more chocolate today."
"There's no such thing as too much chocolate."
Lyra opened the icebox and began to prepare the beverages.
"I'm so glad you taught me how to make this. Where did you find the recipe?"
asked Lyra. She used her magic to pour chocolate syrup into a mixing bowl.
"I always forget."
"At the agency, actually," Bon Bon grinned, recalling the day. "The gang and I were doing some experiments with chirogenic freezing when some pony accidentally zapped the cocoa pot in the corner. Produced the most delicious drink ever." Bon Bon laughed. "We tried to replicate it, but only the unicorns on the team could do it. So we came up with this version, which doesn't require a freeze zap, just ice in a good shaker."
"You told me you learned it at college,"
Lyra teased. She took the ice and chocolate around in the shaker. She shook the ice and the chocolate around the shaker. It rattled noisily.
"I swear, Bon Bon, it's like getting to know you all over again."
Bon Bon looked down at her hooves.
"Poor Lyra." "Which is kind of awesome,"
Lyra added with a wink. Bon Bon breathed a sigh of relief.
I'm so lucky to have somebody in my life who is as understanding as you are, Lyra. Even after all the lies.
Well, I hope things never change, Lyra replied, passing a frosty mug of frozen hot cocoa to her buddy. The two ponies held up their mugs. To being best friends forever, they cheered in unison. They had barely clinked their drinks when a loud knock rattled the door. Thump, thump, thump. The commotion nearly knocked it clean off its hinges. Thump, thump, thump. Lyra raised an inquisitive brow.
I'll get it.
No! Bon Bon hissed. She knew that knock. Whatever you do, stay hidden.